I don't know the psychological or the physiological answer, but I think you should eat to when it makes you feel comfortable without feeling uncomfortable.
For me, I'd like to eat around 2 hours before, just so everything's settled.
Generally, you should finish your breakfast about 3 hours before the marathon. If you've got a sensitive stomach, maybe 3.5 hours.
Not 5 minutes before the race, because you probably see it again very quickly.
When I do my marathons and any kind of race, I always have to leave 3 hours.
I think 3 hours is a good measure.
And I can eat about 30 minutes before I run and I'm fine, but I know lots of people need 3 or 4 hours, so I think you have to test it in your training and see what works.
I mean, I'm eating even a banana as I'm walking to the start line, which I know is probably not right, but just giving me the confidence of knowing that I'm full of energy.
Maybe have a half a banana or a banana 90 minutes before, but it's important to keep your energy levels topped up.